And what's up, son? It's Roddy Brown from Franchise Live. Yo, you seen Active get it in, son? Yo, we gonna talk about a little history. Yo, Active, man. Tell them how long you been doing this, man. How long you been popping it off, baby?
I've been doing this joint since I've been like 8. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. 8 years old. And been battled since I've been like 14.
Yeah.
And that's mainly it, man.
You know what? And I seen you when you was 8. I was like, look at that young boy spin, man. Now look, you was on a lot of albums too, man. That ain't some of the projects that you done, man. Now I don't know what it's popping for, man.
I jumped on Music's album, Introduction, Soul Star, and I'm on Jimi Hendrix's album right now. I did some cuts from Music and Prince, so that's it, man. Trying to stay moving, dog.
You know what? And tell the people out there, like, how does it feel to go on tour, man, to have like 1,000 of women just screaming, saying, go Active, go Active.
They say go music, not Active.
Yeah, but Music give you some spin only. Huh? He give you a chance to sign, right?
They give me a little chance to do a little 2 minutes, that's it.
Now, look, tell the people out there how you feel about Cash Money, man, DJ Cash Money.
Much love. I look up to you. That's my DMC champion. Much love. I bow down to you. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here right now. The Transform cut, all that. You know what I'm saying? Jazzy Jeff, one love. Yes.
Yo, man.
Wayne Wizard Rasheen.
Yo. Yo, get it twisted. Yo, man. I want to thank you personally, man, for keeping that DJ thing alive.
Shout out to my man, Ant Live. Look out for the music. Yeah. Soul Child. You know what I'm saying? Tape we doing.
Yeah.
Coming out in about 2 weeks.
Big things, right, son? Big things. All right, look, man. Do me a favor, man. Take us to this hot video, right? And I want you to just get grimy and gritty. Cut it up like you never did before, man. This is Franchise Live, man. What?
Thank you.